Hello and welcome to my channel. My name is Meme, also known as Memsnige on my platforms. If you are new, hello, welcome to the family. Click the subscribe button to join my beautiful channel and group of amazing sisters, brothers, amazing people generally. In today's video, I'm going to be talking about my fitness lifestyle update. Last year, I put out a video where I was talking about how weight loss has been very difficult for me since I turned 30, and it's been a struggle and everything. And I talked about how I realized that it has to become part of my lifestyle and not just working out, because my weight was fluctuating. I was going from one dress size to another like this, and it was just a struggle. Throughout this year, or throughout since that video, I've changed some things, and in this video I want to come on here and tell you the main thing that I have changed, because I have changed quite a number of things. I've got the Fitbit watch, which is helping me to track my food, track my water. I really need it for the water because I don't drink water. It's helping me to track my exercise and everything, and I think that this Fitbit makes sense die. Another thing I've changed is I used to use so many different workout videos on YouTube. I don't go to the gym. I do most of my workout routines at home, and I have used so many different videos. I've used Blogilates, I've used AfriFitness, I've used Strong by Zumba, I've used Britney Babe, I've used Pop Sugar Fitness. I've used so many channels just to, you know, find different workout routines that I could follow. Currently, for the past 3 months, I've been using MadFit, and she kind of like ticks every box for me because I like dancing. She does, has danced workout videos. She focuses on so many different areas of the body, from toning the abs to legs to full body workout routines. She has so many different routines, so she kind of ticks every box for me. So since I discovered her, I haven't really used anybody else. I've been exclusively using MadFit, and you know, it's been working for me. Now, that's not the only thing I've changed. So I'm using MadFit, changing my diet, trying to eat better, reduced my portions. What else? I have started to track my water. I will work out at least once a week, like compulsory. I'm very active at work, very active with the children. Yeah, I have pretty much changed quite a lot of things. But you know what? I would like to give credit to all these things that I've changed, but I think the biggest change for me was here. Personally, I feel like if you are not emotionally sound, mentally sound, spiritually sound, you will keep on starting and stopping, starting and stopping. You have a good routine for 3 months, you have one bad month, two bad months, a whole year bad. You get back again, and it's a roller coaster. And this is what I have lived since my teen years. Be very, very good with my workout, because I know that my body loves to work out. I know how I feel at the end of a workout. But I ask myself constantly, why am I not making this part of my lifestyle? Why is it so difficult for me to be super consistent? 1 month I'm good, the next month I'm not. This month I'm good, the next month I'm not. Why is it so hard for it to be consistent, you know? And honestly, I really, really believe that it is in the mind. I don't know how to tell you how I got here. I think it was just a realization that, man, I need to get my life together. It was just me being introspective, asking myself questions, you know, trying to live a better life, be a better person generally. And I think that is what got me to the place where, you know, I am. I'm so glad with all the physical things, you know, like I'm seeing the changes in my body. You know, when I look at my body, I like the way it looks. But to be fair, before I got there, I had to get there here. I feel like so many people are struggling with their weight and struggling with so many things, you know, but really what we should be working on is here. And I feel like when you begin the mental work, the rest of the work becomes easy. It starts from here, and it takes a while to get there, you know, it takes a while. And I'm not perfect by any means, before anybody starts to think that maybe me and God, we are on the same, you know, but I'm not perfect, but one thing I know is I've begun a journey of introspection, a journey of transformation, and a walk with God. And that's what has transformed my mindset. And from transforming my mindset, it has gone down to every other area of my life. So, until next time, don't forget to spread love, spread positivity, and live to inspire. I will see you in the next. Thank you.